by Sprong. He stays with it. Brad Marchand dangling now, circling away from Schultz. Marchand up top. Shot taken by Carlo. Scores! It finds its way in. Brandon Carlo let it fly, and maybe a tip out in front. Boston has tied it.
Well, we talked about this being a test for this young Bruins team, chasing the score down 3-1. And what a response it's been. And again, Brad Marchand right in the middle of it. Scored the goal to make it 3-2 off a faceoff win by Bergeron. Makes a nice little play off the left wing boards without giving up possession. Carlo on rotation in the offensive zone. He's able to shoot it through Hagelin. And it deflects down. Change of direction. This puck was going to be up by the crossbar, if not over the net. And it comes straight down